Okay, gate. Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Thank you.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie. Here we go.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. Tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Thank you.
place.
Agreed.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a good farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's Brent. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh. That place was crazy. Get back to the fuck Fedra gate.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Wasn't Joel all about fun?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. That shit. What's this? It says Barco's on it.
Should we get this gas back to the Fedra gate?
Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Okay, I think we got what we need. Where are you going?
There's something back here.
That was some good scavenging. Marcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
This place. Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah. Boonian Ghost would have loved this.